So this is our thermal shock chamber, moves from hot to cold and cold to hot. So we're gonna move it from minus 35 to 70 C. So as you can see, they're pretty cold.
Do we have a battery we can just throw on it real quick?
The device is at minus 35 C. It's got a fresh, warm battery in it. Now that's rugged.